Hello everyone and welcome to Train Sim World 3. Today we are going to be creating our own scenario in Scenario Planner. So we're going to do the Kassel to Würzburg line, and we're going to create a new line. Cool, and it's going to be off the rails because TGV's never been in Germany in this game. Alright, so the first thing I need to do is we need to go from Kassel Platform 5. No, hang on, back. Platform 2, sorry. To Würzburg. Cool, and we're going to be taking the TGV Series 200, 8 car. And do the default livery and continue, and we're going to do it early in the morning at 7 a.m. Cool, and then we're going to add another service, so we're going to Kassel, we want to go to Würzburg, to Kassel. And we're going to put another TGV on, put a 16 car, and I'll do that one. No, too early. Okay, cool. Okay, save and exit and play. Right. Okay, so what I need to do first, I always do this. Get down to normal, cool. Okay, so what I want to do is that, and I want to do you, and put the paragraph up, put you into driving mode, do that, thank you. we're set. Actually, no, we're not, because I want to do that. To go until we get to Würzburg. Okay. speed limit on this line is 250, so... Yes. Sorry. coming out at 3:54.